Hi, Ella.
Hi, Penny.
Ella goes to the Squishmallow Conservatory of Ballet.
Baby Yoda, baby, baby Yoda. Is going to hell, but we've fallen under yours.
Honey, no one's sponsoring you with that collection. Yikes.
2-inch baby. Do they look all the same?
Wait a minute, what? I also have Wendy. I got her at Five Below. Why does my Wendy have red eyes? Why is my Wendy stoned?
I just got word that new Squishmallows are at Five Below, so I'm going.
Just got done with Hebrew class where my teacher told everyone, in front of everyone, that I was stupid and I needed to redo my homework, so nothing a Squishmallow can't fix. Gotta get that classic Michael almost gets run over but shows the Five Below sign shot. I'm not lying. I know for a fact that these have been out for less than 2 hours. Look, all that's left. I mean, obviously, I'm getting those too, but... Alert, alert, literally two people are not wearing masks. I got out of line. I'm not standing next to no anti-maskers. Hell no. Me waiting for them to leave. Okay, here's what I'm getting. Peacock and the tulip. But let's look at for other... Oh my god. My own vending machine. Spending my money on that as a 21-year-old. Anti-maskers are out of line, making a lot of noise. You can hear them.
Do you guys have masks you could put on? I'm sorry, it's just like...
No, don't bother me. Turn around and mind your business.
I mean, it says on the door.
Hi guys, today I'm making a Squishmallow for my friend Anna. So her favorite creature is a sea urchin. So I'm gonna make like a dusty rose, kind of pink sea urchin. I got some fabric, I got some matching thread, and I got some felt that I didn't end up using. But anyways, I brought this home and I started making some patterns. I would suggest making these taller because, well, you'll see. Anyways, I get these laid out on my fabric. Then I'm going to trace this onto the copper color. As you can see, I am concentrating very hard here. And once I get these bigger pieces cut out, which are going to be the front and back, I get a smaller, lighter piece cut out, which is going to be the tummy. Then I'm going to move on to cutting some of the copper into strips, which are going to end up being the spikes for the sea urchin. Then I'm going to draw on a cute little face and embroider this by hand. Ooh! All right, I'll show you guys the rest of the process. Come back for part two.
I found the mystery squish bags, OMG. I got three long. Ugly. Cute. Squish haul.
I couldn't find you a Yoda, but I found you this. I'm sorry I couldn't get Yoda for you. And then I found this.
Ah! No! Two? What the fuck? How'd you get two? She sucked her out the bag!
Chewy?
Oh, you're not serious.
Now we have three? Are you kidding me?
Oh my god. Three Yodas!
my two favorite Squishmallows in
the dark side.
Surprise!
What? You fuckers! You fuckers!
You motherfucker! I will rain hellfire upon you!
Squishmallows that don't exist but should. Strawberry cow. Watermelon Triceratops. Orange Bear. Lemon Peacock. Chocolate Covered Strawberry. Angler Fish. Blobfish. Caterpillar.
I've got a problem, and I
The squish grind don't stop. Tuesday morning? Nothing here but Cookie Monster and Peppa. I took the noob because I'm lonely. At this point, the Kroger employees know me personally. Well, they actually have some trying the church again. Heard they restocked. Hi, Wendy. Nothing here that I'm looking for. Tragedy Kroger number not 2. Not even the smelly ones. Mr. M and M. All alone. Five Below was a biggie letdown. What the feck even is a Kirkland's? Yeah, no. Imagine if I actually found something. I wish LOL. Judging her so hard for this purchase. I swear she is adopted. Trying Target. At this point I've accepted the fact I'll never find the carrot. It's a mythical creature. Trying this again. Just another D for disappointing.
It's beginning to look a lot like.
But here's the thing. Most boys are just like either cute or hot. You get one, not both. But then, out of nowhere, when God was mixing in this little mixing pot, he was like, let me do both. And so he took hot and he took cute and put them in the mixing bowl.
Today I take my bed back. I love it so much. She didn't like them. Maybe this one will work. Wow, so cute.
So, this might be one of my biggest Squishmallow unboxings yet. It's a 32-pound box from Walgreens. I went a little nuts on their Black Friday sale, what can I say? I don't even remember how many I ordered, but based off that weight, it's going to be a lot. So let's hurry and start opening them. Oh gosh. And these are all 16-inch ones, by the way. No small ones this time. Right on top, we've got an adorable pink bunny who I think's named Bop. Yes, it's Bop the Bunny. Next, we've got a Valentine's Day tie-dye sloth named Sherry. And we've got the cutest sheep, Sophie. And another one of my personal favorites, Chloe the Poodle. Last, we've got two foxes, Fifi and Phoebe. Oh, I think there's more on the way too.
I shouldn't have done it, but I couldn't resist. This is my new obsession. Wait, this is way bigger than I thought it would be. I have no regrets.
Guess who just called me? Guess who just called me? Five Below, you know where I'm going? To pick up two Squishmallows that they are holding for me because I put my name on a wait list and they're the Disney ones. But first, we have to get gas.
Let's go get Squishmallows. That was insane, but I secured the bag.
Okay, so everyone was limited 4 per customer, so I was only gonna get 2, but I had to get 4. The first one I got is Stitch. The next one I got is Minnie. I got Dumbo. And then I had to get Marie because look at her little tail. So this was my first time hunting for Squishmallows, and I feel like I probably should have grabbed Donald Duck, but I'm addicted and my name's still on the wait list.
I watched a video of a girl the other day that literally bought the cutest fucking stuffed animal I've ever seen in my whole life. And my fiance, I went to show my fiance on Amazon and he hit buy now because he knows me so well. And here it is. So I'm going to open it. It comes in the packaging in the video. I was shook. So I'm going to try to crack this open because it's like, it's really good packaging. I can feel how compressed it is too, so it's gonna be really big. I'm really excited. Jesus, that was a process. Here it is. Okay, so it's really flat right now. It's so big! Oh my god! It's really flat right now, so I'm gonna cut it open and then I'm gonna show you what it looks like when it's all. It's the best thing ever! It's still kind of flat.
We got our coffee, we got our donuts, and we're going Squishmallow hunting.
Mr.
starting at home goods. We found some penguins and a dog. More penguins and another dog. Now we're at Target. I really want to find Brianna. We have this one, fairy, dragon and llama. Now we're at King Soopers. Look, they have these TYs, but they look like Squishmallows, but they're not. But they're kind of cute.
No, they're not.
Well, they didn't have any, so we're going to Costco now. Now we're at Costco. We found some. This guy. And they also found this guy. Also, they have a bunch of the minis. Alright, now I'm looking at Hallmark. I found some. This one's super cute. They have this big guy. Alright, now I'm checking out another Home Goods. They have this little guy. This one. Now I'm at Target. They all have the same ones. No Brianna. Marshalls. These are the only two Marshalls has. Now Claire's.
CC, 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 CC! I need a fucking song, light it up like dynamite.
My girlfriend loves Squishmallows, so I bought her some. I hope she loves them.
So I finally did it. I went back and bought more mystery Squishmallows. Today I only bought four of them, but I did find a way to almost kind of cheat. Like, you can peek through these little holes at the bottom and see what color they are. So I think we have pretty good odds of getting the ones I want. Let's see though, because I could be wrong. Just peeking through the corner might not be the most reliable method. Oh, or maybe it is. This is the one I really wanted. It's a little rainbow llama or alpaca, who knows. So cute though, and it smells so good. Oh my gosh. I think we have time for one more, and then I'm gonna have to do a part two, but I got the mystery one! The one that's not shown on the package, but I did see it online. It's a little seal. Oh my gosh. This one smells pretty good too.
I don't need them. I don't. Every time I post about my Squishmallows, all the comments are just, go buy more. And I can't. You guys are really testing my impulsive tendencies. I can't keep doing this to myself.
You know what? It's fine. It's short-term happiness for long-term depression. I don't even know how many I have.
I only have 15. Okay. I only have 15. That's honestly a little more comforting.
So, about a week ago, I went to the mall because... I think I went to the mall because I wanted to look at the Squishmallows and not buy them. There was this one store that was literally decked in Squishmallows. I made eye contact with the store, and then I turned around because I knew if I went any further, I would drain my bank account. And that's what we're doing today.
Guys, we got the Easter Squishmallows in. Here's what we got so far. This is Bellona. She is 16 and chains bluish green cow. This is Paulita, 16-inch pink tabby cat. This is Amy, a 16-inch yellow chick. Oh yay, get it, Jake. This is Alina, a 16-inch purple peacock. Yeses. This is Lucy May, a 16-inch tie-dye unicorn. So cute. This Sebastian, a 16-inch chains blue bunny. Yeah. These are all 11-inch squishes. These all are coming to a Walgreens near you on February 20th.